this past weekend, I was able to go and check out the Café Bucelo Cocina Papo.
Boy, I can see the way you dance and move that body. I know it's crazy, but I feel like you could be.
And yeah, it was pretty cool. This is my second time going to a pop-up that is Café Bucelo. I went last year and they have their own little store. And this year, what they did was they partnered with 90 Miles or 90 Miles. And basically, instead of it being 90 Miles, it was entirely Café Bucelo, which was fantastic. Yeah, they had a wide variety of coffees. It wasn't just Café con Leche to choose from. There was like different others, which was fantastic. I chose Café con Leche because I love Café con Leche, so that's what I went with. It's the back of 90 Miles. There was also salsa dancers, which was nice, and then they had like music playing around, playing in the background, which was really cool too.
The one that I've been chasing in my dreams. Boy, I can see you're looking at me like you want it. Well, usually I'm like whatever, but tonight the way you're moving got me where I'm at.
It started when I looked in her eyes. I got close and I'm like, bailemos, hey. La noche está para un reggaeton lento. Esos que no se bailan hace tiempo. Yo solo la miré, me gustó, me pegué, la invité y bailemos, hey. Sin el weekend, sin un reggaeton lento. Just get a little closer, baby, let go.
Excuse me, baby boy, just had to dance with you now. See, there's nobody in it that comes close to you, no. Are on my waist, my lips you wanna taste. Come with it, then with it, then with it, then.
Our bodies on fire, we're full of desire. If you feel what I feel, throw your hands up higher. And to all the ladies all around the world, go ahead and move it, then move it, then move it.
Yeah, I'll say that my whole entire review of Café Bucelo Cocina is, I think this was by far, this was a really good pop-up. I think it was way better than last year's pop-up. As a matter of fact, it was very interactive. It was very fun. They had different types of coffee. They had little samples like empanadas and little sandwiches too as well. And I just thought it was like very, it was just very good. It was very interactive. They also had like dominoes that you can play outside, which was really cool. So overall, you knocked it out of the park, Café Bucelo. Woo, woo, woo. Yeah, and I hope that Café Bucelo continues to bring its pop-ups over here in Chicago because I think it's fantastic. It's a great way to bring family together, to bring the community together. And I really can't wait for the next one. I thought it was fantastic at this one. All right, so I hope you guys enjoyed this little video. I know it was kind of short, but it was also sweet at the same time. If you did, please give it a thumbs up and subscribe for more upcoming videos. So just keep an eye out for those because there's more to come. All right, see ya, bye.
Boy, I can see the way you dance and move that body. I know it's crazy, but I feel like you could be the one that I've been chasing.